Well, Vic, that was amazing. At first, I did not know if you knew where you were going. I guess my directions helped you find the G-spot. You really made me feel like a natural GPS. I can't wait to drive to Florida with you. I love you, you big, hot, sexy stud, you. Please don't tell Lucy about us. As a matter of fact, I don't even want her in this car again.